What's up everyone, it's RetroDavid2000, and welcome back to another gameplay video of LEGO Dimensions. So today we are going to start with one of the Year 2 level packs. And yes, we're going to do the full level. This is the Sonic the Hedgehog level. Yup. You gotta admit, this is my favorite level pack of Year 2. Like, this is the reason why I wanted to get LEGO Dimensions, because of Sonic. It's good to know that he is best, literally. Like, look at this, LEGO. There's the Sega chime. TT Games and Sonic Team presents. Look at that, the Green Hill background, and oh! Look at that! Just look at that. That is just awesome. Yeah. Yeah, and just look at the level, like, it's all like 2D. Just kind of like, it reminds me of Sonic Generations, kind of. Now, and this was a way, basically this level pack was a way of celebrating his 25th anniversary. And they've also added Classic Sonic into Sonic Dash. And they're even coming out with two new Sonic games, which is basically like Sonic Mania. That's a new classic 2D style Sonic game. And it is just really awesome, literally. Look, and look at that. And even look at the LEGO studs. Like, they're all rings. Now, of course, if you complete the Sonic level, like, Sonic can become Super Sonic. Like, there is a meter that appears, like, if you can fill it up with LEGO studs. Like, let's look at it. Look, see? Like, just like in the Sonic games, like, he's invincible. But, be sure to keep on collecting rings if you want to keep his super form that way. So, oh yes, those, yeah, you can see those are the creature containers, which usually appear after the last act of each zone. Like, in this level, like, if you, like, get all five of them in this zone, like, you can get a mini kit. Oh yes, the other Sonic game they're coming out with is something called Project Sonic 2017, which is basically what I'm calling it Sonic Generations 2, because it has both modern and classic Sonic, kind of just like before. Yeah. Now of course, my favorite classic Sonic game on the Sega Genesis so happens to be Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Literally, it is. There's a dark spot over here. We're gonna need Harry Potter. You can light this place up. Come on, we gotta build it. Hey there. I got some information. Gotta go fast. That's just Sonic's quote. Now, of course, if you play as, like, any character other than Sonic in this level, like, they can run fast as well. Like, I'm gonna use Harry Potter for an example. Look at this. See? Yeah, like that. That is just awesome. Yeah, see? Like that. Really cool. Just like how, like, Tails and Sonic can go fast. Like in the classic, like, if you, like, as playable characters. Yeah. The reason why I love Sonic 3 and Knuckles, like, I have that game on Steam, and it's also because, like, there are more stages, like, there's both the stages from both Sonic 3 and Sonic and Knuckles. And there are now like these things called super. Look at this, guys. It's just like the special stage from Sonic 2, except like these are just bonus rings in this level. Yeah, this is just awesome. I happen to have the Christian Whitehead remakes of Sonic 3, Sonic 1, 2, and CD. Yeah. So in Sonic 3 and Knuckles, there are these things called Super Emeralds, which that is the only game they appeared in. And basically, like, they let Sonic become Hyper Sonic, and Tails become Super, and Knuckles become Hyper. Oh boy. Dr. Eggman. Eggman, the perfect addition to my collection. What makes you think you can poach it from me? Decide if your friends are worth saving, or whether you want to stop me using oh boy. This keystone device. I wish Sonic was not the only playable character in this game. I wish there were like other Sonic characters like Shadow.
If only your plan was as flawless as your mustache, Egghead.
Thank you, Sonic. You know, I think
the Ghostbusters 2016 story pack happens to have this boss, which is the Dr. Eggman parade balloon. That's the reason why I want to get the story pack. I know, like, the new movie really sucked because of how, like, sexist it was. Like, those aren't even the Ghostbusters at all. Oh boy. Eggman has a keystone device. There's been an error. Now, of course, here it. Wow, look at this. Emerald Coast from Sonic Adventure DX, or Deluxe Director's Cut. Like, I have that game on my PS3.
Whoa, what's going on? Deja vu. I've been here before. Yep, now I remember.
Of course, he's afraid of water. Because he can't swim.
Okay, water bad. Well, worse than usual.
So over here is the part where you build the Sonic Speedster. God. Here we go. There it is. You guys should really look at the Adventure World. It is really awesome. In fact, in the Sonic Adventure World, there is this red brick that you can get called the Ring-a-Ding, which turns all Lego studs into rings. But for some reason, like, most of the time, like, they don't even have, like, that ring chime. I don't know why. If you have it on. Here's the panels that you use to jump around.
Dr.
Wow. It feels like I'm playing Sonic Adventure with Sonic, since he has like that homing attack. and that spin dash. Or perhaps Sonic 4 in this case, since like in Generations, he can use a homing attack on grind rails.
Almost there.
There's one up there. Alright, made it up here. Alright. There's a dark spot over here. What the heck is he doing here? So many ring monitors. Now, of course, as you guys know, we have seen Green Hill Zone in like a lot of Sonic games. Like, basically, that's the first zone that ever started out the franchise. Like, we've seen it in like Super Smash Bros., and of course, it's returning in Sonic Mania. And it was even in this anime fighting game, like a crossover game called Dengeki Bunko Fighting Climax. I wish the English version of that game would come out on the PS4, like the English version of the new one, of the updated version, which is Ignition. Sorry, I messed up on that part. Alright, yeah. Oh God.
Hey, let's get this party started.
Get back here, Eggman.
My latest creation. I call it the I'll come up with the name later.
At least the PS Vita version of the PS3 and Vita version of Dengeki Bunko Fighting Climax are still in the store.
Start after you, fatty little
Robotnik? Egg puns. Alright. Yeah. That the Sonic Speedster is basically the car that he uses from in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing. Like, I happen to have Transformed on my PS3. What the heck?
I wonder if there are any more egg puns I haven't used.
Do you ever shut up?
No, wait, I've got another. You're not doing so
oh yeah. So the Sonic level pack comes with a figure for Sonic himself, as well as his car from All-Stars Racing, and the tornado, which, if Sonic flies the tornado, like, Tails will pilot it. As for other characters, they pilot it. But, observe. See? There's Tails right there.
Enough with the puns.
Okay. There's my chance. Sorry, Eggman, but you lost. Once again. Oh, boy. Oh boy. There it is.
Your loss, my gain, Eggman.
That's two Chaos Emeralds so far. The death egg.
I still have full control over the device, with or without the emeralds. I can access any dimension, summon any enemy, or metal counterparts.
Oh boy. His metal counterparts. Oh boy, it's Robo Sonic from Sonic the Hedgehog 2. This was the boss from the death egg zone. Oh boy.
What's wrong, Sonic? No weak spots anymore.
Oh boy. Looks like hitting it won't work. It's down.
Oh man, this must be embarrassing for you, Eggman.
Get a load of this! Wait,
that is. Yeah. Mecha Sonic from Sonic and Knuckles. He's the boss from the Sky Sanctuary Zone.
Deactivate!
always wins. Alright, his longtime enemy, Metal Sonic. He's appeared in a bunch of Sonic games, and his first appearance was Sonic CD. And that was the time in Stardust he first became the boss from Stardust Speedway, which is actually a race against him. And Eggman's using the locate keystone. Come on. One more hit should do it. There we go. Oh boy.
Maximum overdrive. Do something. It's too dangerous around the device.
Shut him off, man.
Come on. Oh boy. We're gonna have to wait. He's down.
My shiny shell.
Oh boy. Hey look, it's a Mega Drive. Now of course, in the US, like, it was called the Sega Genesis, but in Europe and Japan, it was called the Mega Drive. Oh boy, that is not good. I recognize that watery monster from anywhere. His first appearance was Sonic Adventure Director's Cut. It's Chaos. He has the ability to absorb the power of the Chaos Emeralds. He gets stronger whenever he collects them. Eggman tried to attempt to do that to wake him up so he could take over the world. There was one time when Chaos was defeated without even needing Super Sonic, and that was in Generations. Like the perfect Chaos boss battle.
Okay. Yeah. Gotta find a way to contact Tails.
Got it. Alright, that's 3 emeralds down. Okay, so where are we heading to now? Ah, it's the Metropolis Zone from Sonic 2.
Like a little version of the so-called Metropolis that he built. Man, that takes me back.
All right. Oh. He just got beat. All right, wait for the right moment. Jump. There we go. This time those spiky green things that explode out spikes can't This time those spiky badniks can be destroyed. This level, that is. Now of course there is this game called Sonic the Hedgehog 4, which involved modern, which it took place in the modern era, and there were two episodes of it, like, and if you had both of them, you will be able to unlock episode metal in the second one. There he is, Tails. A lot of people didn't really like Sonic 4, but I think it is awesome. And, oh yes, and one thing that sucked about Sonic Generations was Super Sonic, because he was a huge letdown in it. Because apparently the rings would go down really fast, and Modern Sonic was worse, because if you boost, the rings would go down even faster. Fortunately, it's not like that in any other game. Good thing. Even I tried him out, and I hated it so much. There's the computer. And that is how Sonic hacks a computer. Nothing. By smashing it. Fast. It's what he does for a living. Just like what he does to robots. Those are those robots that are E-102 Gamma's brothers. From first appearance was Sonic Adventure Director's Cut. Alright.
Alright, Tails.
Yeah. And what? So this is the part where I built the tornado.
Okay, ready.
Here comes Tails' theme from Sonic Adventure Deluxe Director's Cut. Can't escape from us, Eggman. We're coming for you. kind of reminds me of the Sky Chase Zone. Need to deactivate that force field around Eggman again. Cried. I messed up on that part. I missed him.
Why can't I hold all these rings?
Oh yeah. Heh. All right. Go. Oh, we need to take down Eggman before we go any further. Come on.
Nice.
Yeah, don't go too close to Eggman, otherwise you'll explode. Okay. Ooh, dash panel. There we go. Go. Through here. Well, at least we didn't get zapped by those. Okay. What the? Come on. Alright, now that, alright, that one's clear to go. Okay, let's activate that. Oh boy. Yeah, do not touch that smoke. Otherwise you'll get hit. At least if you go on them, they'll let you jump to higher places. There we go.
It wasn't cheap, you know.
Another special stage ring portal is open. But first we need to take down Eggman. There we go. He's down. Now off to the next special stage.
Let's do this.
Oh boy. God, I can't even. All right.
Coming for you, Eggman.
Okay. Here we go. Hey, look, it's Omo Chow. That's the guy which people made memes out of and made others think he's annoying because press the X button to jump. Press the... did you know that I will haunt you forever? It's funny how they did that, though. That was the spike thing from the lava reef zone. And we are currently in the marble zone. This is the second zone from Sonic 1. Yep. And there's a lot of lava here. To be honest. No.
Yeah, that was the plan, Omo Chow.
Oh, great. It's that bouncing barrel from Carnival Night Zone. They say getting past the bouncing barrel is really hard when all you have to do is just press up and down.
Thanks.
I mean, the first time when I tried getting through the bouncing barrel, it was hard because I didn't even know what to do at all. Hold this. There we go. All right. Now we need to push this. That should open that up.
You know I'm totally lost right now.
Okay, so you guys are not gonna believe this, but this was trending on Facebook today. Like a little while ago when I was on Facebook, there was something trending that said something about Square Enix. That's the company that made Kingdom Hearts. And, okay, so first it's Insomniac Games making a Spider-Man game. And now Square Enix is making a game for the Avengers. That is just really awesome. I cannot wait for those two games to come out. Wow, those are some really good odds, Omo Chow. However, in this game, it is. He's using the elemental keystone. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Yeah. Come on.
Spinning was not a good idea.
Oh yeah. Two more. He has two more hearts left. 50%.
Still easy. I like a challenge.
And sometimes challenges are good. For example, that 7th special stage in the no save mode in Sonic 1 Remastered. actually that one is really hard, to be honest. It is. But at least I did get to beat it. Come on. Here's one more heart left.
Again, I'm now 1%.
Looks like the odds are in my favor now.
Oh.
You forgot to factor in one thing, Eggman.
And what's that? I never
Oh, yes. The about Omochao. That is why I made the character in my second channel the action button Dragon Dude. Now, of course, the new Project Sonic game that they're making, it's not gonna have like the same gameplay style as Sonic Generations had. But there is still the modern 2D and classic 2D stages. I mean, the modern 3D. Yeah. Oh boy. Place is coming apart. So, yeah. I'm not sure if they're... Maybe they'll add the wisps like they did in Planet Wisp in Sonic Generations and like how they did in Lost World. The heck?
Not gonna be easy.
Come on. All right. Now, okay. Now only two more to go. Flying by.
What do you want now? Little blue balloon? You'll ruin everything.
That's the idea.
Yeah, duh. Wow. All right, we got back Omochao, Knuckles, Shadow, and Big. So Sega, oh yeah, Sega did happen to make this game called Big's Big Fishing Adventure 3.
I saw a sparkly thing.
Where was it?
There were lots of walls and saws and water.
Oh boy. Oh boy, it's the labyrinth from Sonic 1. Except the music in this game, like in the level, happens to be the Lost Labyrinth from Sonic 4. See?
Man, that water looks cold.
We're in it right now. Good thing we got that bubble. There are some parts of this level pack where you'll find blue ring monitors. Oh god! I'm drowning! Come on! What the heck? Oh boy. The scale keystone is up there. But who cares about it? It'll bring us to a part where we need to save Big the Cat. It'll send us to the Adventure Time world to rescue him. Okay. Oh, crud. We're drowning. Come on. Hurry up. Ah, thank goodness. Alright, we got the invincibility. There's the blue ring monitor. The only character that has that ability is Supergirl. So we're not gonna even bother, since Supergirl comes with a poly bag, which they're only at conventions. For example, E3 and Comic Con. All right, let's push this boulder.
One more button to go.
Oh boy. Okay. All right, it's open. Oh boy. Oh boy. Whoa, we made it. Yeah, this one looks really hard.
Looks tricky. Still, rather be here than in the labyrinth.
Oh, come on, really? Of course it's like this. Come on. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Why does this special stage have to always be so freaking hard? At least we got the emerald. It's always hard to get so many rings in this stage. In this part of the level pack. Hey look, it's Batman Wildstyle and Gandalf.
You're back! Where did these guys come from?
Another rift.
Shall we?
See you later, alligator.
Heh.
I'm Batman.
Yeah.
The other emerald must be close.
Hey guys, guess what? The other emerald is with Eggman. He's rebuilt the Death Egg again.
Oh, great. See you guys later. Not that. Not that station again. Yeah, of course the Death Egg is kind of like the Death Star, except it doesn't have the ability to destroy a planet.
Okay, Tails, get me in close and look after this thing.
Okay, Sonic!
Alright. The Death Egg robot. Yeah, we battled that thing like three times already. Like first in Sonic 2, and then in the egg, and then in the egg station zone in Sonic 4, and then back in the Death Egg in Sonic Generations as Classic. Oh boy. Will it? Really, will it not? There's no way he's gonna beat me. Back at ya. Let me give you a hand there. Oh boy. Oh boy. What, you're not gonna aim at us? Come on. Once again, back at you. Come on. Come on. Done with him. I know exactly what your moves are. If you think I don't, then think again. I have no idea why the controller disconnected. Alright, he's down. Oh boy, it's chaos.
He must be looking for that emerald too.
I don't think Eggman planned on the Keystone unleashing him.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
The device, he's absorbed it.
Well, that's not good. And now he's gonna start using the elemental keystone. I thought this is not good.
I never thought I'd be saying this, but I need your help.
You've got to
stop chaos before it's too late.
I'm gonna need the last chaos emerald for that, Eggman.
Sorry, that's the only thing that can power my defenses. You're just gonna have to do without it. I'm sure you'll find a way. Then afterwards, when you're tired, I can finally defeat you and take all of the chaos emeralds back. Sure. When I attempt to take over the world, it's easy to defeat me.
Oh boy.
But as soon as a giant water lily appears, it's suddenly so very difficult.
Oh.
It would be a little easier with that Chaos Emerald, Eggman.
I already told you. No.
Of course he denies it again. You know, Eggman, always an idiot. Once an idiot, always an idiot.
This without completely destroying my death egg.
I'll distract it while you come with a plan.
And of course, he sent his robots to come after me instead of him. Looks like you're fired out.
So very feeble. If you can't take him down, then it looks like it's up to me.
He's all clear.
Attack!
What the? Oh boy. And now he's using the ice element. Oh boy. Come on. There we go. Oh boy, he's using the lightning element.
He's gonna blow this whole place up.
Oh boy. Transmission?
Someone else?
I wonder who that could be.
Guess who?
Where's that coming from?
I recognize that voice.
Huh?
Yay, Amy!
Nicely done.
Her first used to be called Rosie the Rascal. Her first appearance was Sonic CD. Of course, she is madly in love with Sonic. And apparently Sonic himself won't even accept her. Won't even accept it. Always running away because of how immature she is. Alright, time to turn super. Time to get serious. Time to get serious. He's down. Super Sonic can actually use the homing attack that fast. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Thought you could outfox me, did ya? It's not over, my prickly pal.
Will she be okay?
I'll make sure she is. Tails, I couldn't have done it without you.
All right. All right, everybody. That is it for the Sonic the Hedgehog level pack. The next one we're going to be doing is the Adventure Time one. Isn't that Cartoon Network show? Yeah. So, I will see you guys all later, and goodbye.